Hey guys, in this video I'm gonna show you how to make white rice the Haitian way. So first you need to add some oil. You warm up your pot and you add some vegetable oil. Some people fry the scallion, but I just add a little bit of water and I just put the scallion in there. And I also added a little bit of complete seasoning. Now I'm adding some onions. And then I'm gonna add garlic, just about one clove. All right, and then on this side here, I already washed my rice. I usually wash them 3 times because I can't trust people. I don't know how they handle the rice and all that. So just for safety precautions, I just wash it 3 times. Everything I'm making, and there's a lot of starch in the rice. You know, sometimes you feel that if you don't eat rice, you don't have that, you know, your hunger is not satisfied. It's all the starch that is in the rice that is basically satisfying your hunger. So when you wash it, you reduces that amount because you don't need too much of it. Okay, and now just the same, that would be the same thing if you are making bean stew. You need to wash it at least 3 times. And one thing about making rice, you don't want it to be soft. So right now it's boiling on medium heat. All right. So if you want to turn it around like this to make sure the rice is not stuck together. And just let it cook, and then see if we have the amount of water necessary. Okay, so we're just gonna let it cook. Okay, and I also added some bacon in there.